go like crazy at the game.
What the fuck? I guess Mike is really loud, but I don't know.
Shield.
deployed. Mind your car keys.
Bruh.
Shields recharging. Rings near, but 45 seconds. Recharging my shield. Shield. A broken enemy shield. Rings not far. Not about 30 seconds, dear. Seconds. Shields recharging. Arcstar. I spot a good use there. I think we could all use a pick me up. Rejuvenating. Recharging the shield.
Has tech reached out yet? Nobody's reached out yet. If I can't, I'm just gonna say this now, boys. If I can't get a team that is in PL, and either has established drop spots or doesn't have established drops, or like, I'm gonna read this. If they are in PL and have established drop spots or are willing to fight for them, if I can't get that, I'm gonna just call it, bro. Maybe sub for London? If a team wants me to sub for London, look, man. As much as I'd want to, I don't want to steal an opportunity from someone who made it. I still don't deserve it. Now, if a team has someone who just physically can't make it, or like they can't do whatever, or then whatever, sure, yeah. But like if someone was gonna like kick a teammate or something for me to like join a roster to go to Atlanta or something like that, like no, dude, that's not right.